Hey guys, this is Jazzbear92, and I'm doing a review today, and it is for the St. Ives Apricot Scrub, which I'm almost used up, so that's why I wanted to do this review before I use it all up, and I'm going to use this to take a shower, or I'm going to take a shower after this video, so I might, since I just like wanted to do this before, use it all up, so here it is, and it is exfoliating scrub, so it is a little gritty, when I show you the consistency of it, and when I show you the demo of how to use this, I will tell you how it looks, and, or show you how it looks and whatnot, and there is 200 milliliters in it. It's kind of bright in here in my bathroom, but so this is the St. Ives Apricot Scrub, as I said, and I'll read the back to you guys so you guys know what I'm talking about a little bit more information than, you know. So discover the Swiss secrets for physically healthy looking skin. Gently remove dull, dead skin cells to instantly reveal smooth, healthy-looking skin. And it does remove dull and dead. Can't even speak today. I'm doing a lot of videos. I recorded like 5 videos today. So yeah. Removove dead skin cells and remove dullness from your face. And I noticed that my face has changed. Quite a bit now, like, I don't have that much scarring, on my face. It's still there, but it removes the acne scars, better than if I was going to use a chemical peel or, you know, just any peels, or mask or whatnot. So, there you go, and then, inside, I don't have as much as inside. And inside, I already hit the bottom, so inside looks like that, and it smells really good. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, it's for all skin types, skin tones and whatnot. You can, like for me, I have acne. It's gentle enough to be on your face, to not ruin or not to make anything pop out and, you know, whatnot. And at the back, it says there's walnut shells or walnut shell powder. There's a lot of things that are good for you. It hydrates your skin because it has water in it, so it has moisture. So, yeah. And so inside looks like that. And as you can see, I don't know if you can pick it up properly, but inside has a little brown little pieces. I'm going to actually show you. I'm going to show you on this side. And it looks like that. So, it is a little gritty, but that's what makes it an exfoliator. So, there you go. I don't know if you can see it properly, but there you go. You know, as you can see, there's little bits of shell in it, and there's like a lot of grit in it, and so I'm going to show you the demo right now, and I'll talk to you guys later. I have the actual product. I'm going to put a little bit more on my hand, and this, for me, it removes the, well, not removes, but it makes my scars go away, because this, to me, looks like there is a little bit of, how can I say, like, it makes your skin a little whiter than usual for me, because I am a little dark skin toned. I'm actually pretty light for an Asian girl, but I'm dark enough to be, you know, so it looks like that, and, you either can scrub it in like this, really scrub it in, and turn it into a white, almost a beige kind of consistent color. Maybe you can touch that, because actually, you know what? It's actually just a piece of paper. And maybe you guys can get a little bit more. Maybe you guys can see even better. So it looks like that. And it turns into this really white, white consistency. If you can see that, can you see that? And then you can either use one of these sponges to take it off. Naturally take some tissue, because my hands are really dirty right now. You can use anything. You can use just running water and then slapping some water on top. So I'm going to show you that right now, and I'm going to leave you guys back. And I'm going to run the water. And this is cold water. You should really use warm water. And I'm using warm water. Make sure you don't burn yourself, because it can burn yourself.
And this is what we do. You can do that because it doesn't run off, as you can see. It only went off, so you can use do that, and it'll come off. Make sure you do that, because I'm going to do this in the shower. So there you go, and basically you're done.
You have a piece exfoliated,
and it makes my skin a little whiter. If you can compare, it makes, see, this hand, I didn't do anything to it. It looks really brown and tanned and whatnot. This one looks a little bit whiter, but that's because of, first of all, I'm using product, and so, yeah. And I will bring you guys back to see me, and I'll talk to you guys later.
So, okay, so as you saw in the demo, that this hand is a little whiter than this hand, as you can see, if you compare it like that. It's a lot whiter than this hand, so it will, be a little a whitening agent, kind of almost. If you use it, if you use it quite often, it can make your scars disappear because it is removing the dead skin cells and removing the dullness and whatnot. So, yeah. Anyway, and I forgot. I almost keep on telling you guys this. You can buy this at anywhere. I saw this at Walmart for $4.99. You can buy this at Shoppers Drug Mart, Rexaformer Plus. You can buy it anywhere. I think you cannot buy it on the site because the site, it just shows you the information, doesn't tell you where to buy it and whatnot. So there you go. And this sucker is very, it lasts very long. I've used this for about 6 months now, and I still have it, so that's pretty long, and it does remove I don't have that much acne, which I love, because then I don't have to be, you know, afraid to wear makeup and whatnot, but I don't tend to wear makeup anyways, so you can see light and dark. Oh yeah, and for me, I do have oily skin, and it doesn't break you out, so that's a good thing. But when you first get it, don't use as much because if you are exfoliating a bit more than you're supposed to, it will make you oil up about 2 hours after you use this. So so it does like make you oily, but then after you use it, like, quite often, I would say, use it, like, every day, not use it every day, that would be too harsh, use it every other day, let's say, like, because I do it when I wash my hair. I'm going to wash my hair today anyway, so when you wash your hair that day, you will do this, and then basically, like, 2 or 3 days, every other day, you can use this, and it won't break you out as much, but when you first get it the first week, you should try to use it every day so your skin will adjust to this product. So that's my little tip. When you first get it, you should really use it every day, and then so your skin will be like, what is that? You know, like having that issue of like, doesn't work, and then you won't use it, and then you wasted like $7 and whatnot, however much you paid, and then, you know. So I would usually buy it, use it for 1 week, don't like it, don't use it, return it. I hope you like this tutorial, demo and review, and I will talk to you guys later. So, hope you guys have a good night, because it is pretty late. It's like 11. I don't even know how long I've been filming my stuff. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later, and have a good one. Peace out.